a blessing from God to wake up to another day. Eyes open, I thank you, Lord, for letting me see another day. I love my life for what it's worth. It may not mean anything to my enemies, but it means everything to me and my babies. Without them, there's no me. Without me, who's gonna help raise my babies? No one can save me. I've been a thug for way too long, surrounding my life around a danger zone. Damn, I wish you haters was gone. Suspect number one, suspect number two. Haters and pretenders, one of the main killers. I never understood the game until the game was given to me. My granny pie set me down and laced me. I bought the pimps, the players, the hustles in the early 60s. And how the game was sold and told in the 70s. Compared it to the 90s, said it was out of control. Don't waste your time on a game that's 4.5 decades old. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy. They tell me face reality because there's no exception. Take life for what it's worth and count your blessings.
Thank you, Lord.
Times are changing so fast, the kids are growing so quick. Could the cost of living be a part of this?
Check it out.
I'ma be a day no matter what it takes. Don't let anything intervene on how I raise my kids to this day. Me and Miss Stokes, we get along fine. I respect her personal life and she respects mine. The only thing we have to talk about is these two kids. Ain't no need to dwell on the past on what we both did. Let me enlighten you on this game and how it revolves around the kids. The hidden recipe to the secrets is some of these BDs be still hitting their baby mamas, and some of these BMs are still hitting their baby daddies. That's the monkey reach stone in your program. That's why it's so hard to start a new relationship, man. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy.
See, once these kids involved, you gotta communicate. And once that love dies, you gotta accept that heartbreak. Ain't no need to hold on to someone who don't wanna be held on to. Life goes on and so must you. I can't apologize for every man, but every man has his own reason, let alone his own game plan. Now keep in mind, it's hard to be a father when your own father wasn't around. Sometimes that's how it goes down. You probably saying that's still a weak excuse for a man, but give credit where credit's due and please understand. A lot of us brothers was raised by a single parent, so there wasn't a man to put his foot down. Not saying your mom's wasn't strong enough, it's just scarier coming from a voice that's deep and rough. For example, the thought of knowing that your father's gonna whoop your ass, it's a must that you don't act up. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy. I was born in this world to be a man, raised by my mama to be the person that I am. If I die now, who's gonna raise my babies? No one can save me from this world, it's crazy.